The Milwaukee Bucks take on Miami Heat on the road. Things got hot quick. Lopez knocks down the three ball. DiVincenzo does the same. Lopez again, he was 3 for 4 from behind the arc. Everyone got in on this three-point shooting party. Khris Middleton was 4 for 5 from deep. Jrue Holiday, 6 for 10 from behind the arc. It was not just volume, it was accuracy for these Milwaukee Bucks. They set an NBA record, 29 three-point baskets against the Miami Heat. At one point, Milwaukee was up by 49 points. At halftime, the Bucks had scored 83 points. And it didn't die down in the second half. The Bucks kept right on shooting. In fact, everyone on the Bucks roster who logged minutes in this game against the Heat scored a three-point basket, with the exception of their MVP, Giannis Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo only had 9 points. He only played 24 minutes, but it did snap his streak of 108 consecutive games scoring in double digits. 47 points ended up being the margin of victory for the Milwaukee Bucks. It is the largest margin of victory in a road game in Milwaukee Buck franchise history. Unfortunately for the Miami Heat, Jimmy Butler did not play due to a right ankle injury, and it was their largest margin of defeat since 1991. Bucks win 144-97.